y'all. I'm James Farmer, and I wanted to welcome y'all to my house, Farmdale, here in my hometown, Perry, Georgia, where I like to say it's just another day in paradise. Today, we are planting up some beautiful planters from Ballard Designs. When you're selecting planters and pots for your home and for your garden, think about the place where those pots are going to live. What kind of light will the plants need? What kind of shade will they tolerate? Their water requirements, but also the aesthetics. I love when a pot speaks to you, when a container or a planter says, "I want to live right here in your garden." This Woodland planter by Bunny Williams for Ballard Designs looks like a log that has fallen in the forest. Think about the woods. You've got the beautiful greens and the beautiful leaves. There are often not a lot of flowers there in a woodland setting, so I'm using foliage to do the work for me. I profess that I'm a lazy gardener. I like the plants to do the work. So if you plant things like the holly fern, the fatsia, the begonia, they all like the same light requirements, the same water requirements, so they grow well together. These neighbors are gonna be fantastic here in this planter. I think it needs something to trail out, and this is some variegated ivy. Variegated ivy with the beautiful red variegation of the begonia, the glossy green of the holly fern, and then of course the fatsia. It's such a great look. And this will look right at home on my front step here at Farmdale. Last but not least, a couple pieces of moss. It helps tie it all in together. Moss is a great top dressing and finisher for your pots and for your containers for your planters because it helps conserve water, but aesthetically, it looks fantastic. So I think this woodland planter is gonna look great here at Farmdale. Thanks y'all for watching. You can see Ballard Designs collection of indoor and outdoor planters at ballarddesigns.com. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button to see more videos like this one on Ballard Designs YouTube channel.